are still trying to understand the situation between the US and China. Trade war, cat fight, whatever it is, halfway into the session, we are struggling to find a direction as we near the end of the week and the month. Dollar index also trying to make up its mind. Euro dollar is up 0.31% at 115.89. Sterling down 0.08% at 131.02. Dollar yen up 0.05% at 110.31. And the Kiwi is certainly getting juicy, if you know what I mean. The immediate trend remains down and the momentum is strong. The pair is trading in a bearish channel and is capped by its declining 20-hour moving averages. That's indicated in red. Short positions below 0.6785 are favored, with targets at 0.6740 and 0.6720 in extension. And guess who's in town to steal our focus? Silver, as prices are trading in a bearish channel and in place since Monday by their declining 20 and 50-hour moving averages. Short positions are favored, with targets at 1595 and 1590 in extension. Gold lower by 0.25% at 1253. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange. I'm Olivia Voznenko.